A Prairie Meadows has laid off more than 1,100 employees because of the COVID-19 pandemic. The layoffs begin on May 3rd. 73 employees will stay on to oversee management, preservation, and maintenance of the facilities during the shutdown period. Prairie Meadows says it will be extending benefits affected by the layoff.